female group of all time. That surprises me.
Ever. Bigger than the Supremes.
Yeah. Really?
TLC. Bigger than the Supremes, bigger than En Vogue. They are huge, let me tell you. And not only has TLC sold an incredible amount of music, their latest CD, Fan Mail, has eight, count them, eight Grammy nominations associated with it. Six for the group and two more songs for the songwriter who penned some of their biggest hits. Just like you, I can Including the big three.
What's
album
the big
of the year, record of the year, song of the year.
Okay.
What was your reaction? Did you call these two immediately?
I couldn't call them because I knew they would be asleep and they would be mad at me and curse me. I hang up the phone.
Girl, I would know that letter. Girl, I would have saw it on 12 o'clock.
Yeah, and then like, yeah, and then wake up at 1 o'clock and be like, oh, we got nominations.
Let's talk about record of the year, Scrubs. What's a scrub?
A scrub is a guy that thinks he's fly. Also known as a buster. It's a guy that's like, he has no life. He doesn't even have potential. You know what I mean? He is just, he's a leech and very happy at being that, you know, a professional leech at that. And, but we're not talking about all guys.
But I'm not a scrub.
Oh, yeah. They always say that to me. Always say that.
Unpretty, up for Song of the Year. Now, this, another song, touched a nerve, but this song really spoke to teenage girls who just try so hard to fit in and don't.
Yeah.
I mean...
What a blunt way to put it.
No, seriously. And
that is, I mean,
I know.
True.
You must have had a lot of great response from your fans about this song.
Oh, yeah.
What's it
yeah.
been like?
It's been amazing.
You know what? One day after one of our shows, I can't remember which city we were in, this lady came up to me and she said that when she saw the video and listened to the song, that she changed her mind about having a breast job because she was going to do it. And I was like, man, you know, we touched somebody. You know, that makes you feel really good. It's kind of like a pat on the back, like you're doing the right thing.
On the back from their fans, TLC has received major recognition from their peers. But even with all those Grammy nods, they know who their biggest competition is. It's the only act with more nominations than they have.
Santana?
It had to be the year Santana makes the comeback.
I know, right? The major comeback.
Like, as if. But, you know, just, you know, being nominated, period, is like winning anyway because it's the prestige, you know? You know,
it follows you.
People work their whole lives just to get that, and we finally made it there.
So eight nominations. If you walk away without one, it was good enough just to get the recognition.
Then I'll be mad. I'm not expecting to get all eight, but golly, I'm gonna talk to somebody.
I'm telling
you, we don't get one.
With 5 years between albums, many controversies, financial and legal problems, and infighting within the group, a lot of people felt this album might never come. You know, there's been a lot's been written in the past few months, controversy about you guys, rumors of a breakup, things like that. Where does TLC stand right now?
Where we have always stood, you know. Amidst all of the rumors and turmoil, we will never break up. That's where we stand.
There's an old saying, united we stand, divided we fall.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Is that you guys?
Oh, that's definitely.
Most definitely. Yeah. I mean, no matter what, at the end of the day, while everybody else gets mad, you know, even if we're mad at the time, we still come back together. So
Right. Don't
waste your energy on that. We'll be all right.
Exactly.
You know, I was watching some old videos of the group. You were so young. If you could meet yourself 9 years later with all you've been through and all you know now, if you could meet yourselves, what would you say to those three girls?
Me personally, I wouldn't say anything to me because I think everything I went through happened for a reason. And I don't harp on it. For what it was worth, I mean, I got a lesson out of it, so that's all that matters.
I would go back. And pull a little chili to the side. I would tell her to not listen to the person that was in her ear, breaking her down. You're bigger than that, you're stronger than that. She does it, and she knows that, and that is why she's doing that to you. And that's the only thing I would say. You know, everything else I would want to happen the same.
Lisa? I'm pretty much feeling like Tion, so.
You gotta go through it, you gotta go through
it. I would definitely. I mean, and going through some of the stuff was really rough at the time, but now that I have gotten past that point, you know, I really appreciate having gone through those things because it really taught me a lot.
I had a really good time with them.
Looks great.
Yeah.
They're performing this year?
They are performing, and be prepared for them to blow the doors off. Let me tell you, a la Ricky Martin last year, they're going to really do something special.
5 years between albums, that's an eternity in the music world.
It is, to
good
be off the charts.
Back.
Yeah. All right. Thanks a lot, Lori. Yeah.